Right now at 6 on PHL 17, Philadelphia investigators piecing together the events that led up to the shooting of two officers on July 4th, where they say those shots were fired that could make it difficult to find a suspect.
Plus, waking up to a rainy morning across the Delaware Valley. Take a look at that shot right there. You can hardly see the bridge because of all the raindrops on the lens. We are tracking some showers, not only today, but also in your weekend forecast. Meteorologist Monica Krein has that just ahead.
But we're not going to let that rainy weather stop us from having fun. We are heading to a very popular family spot later this morning, Lynn Villa Orchards. We're going to check out what fresh fruit ready there for picking. It's now 6 o'clock. Another hour of PHL 17 Morning News begins right now.
Thank you so much for joining us. It is Thursday, July 7th. I'm Kelsey Fabian in for Amanda Van Allen.
And I'm Nick Foley, Weather Source meteorologist. Monica Krein here as well. And Monica, of course, had a lot of showers pushed through the overnight hours, even this morning a bit as well. So we're dealing with some rainy conditions out there.
Oh, yeah. Pretty widespread throughout the entire Delaware Valley. And we're looking at not only a moderate rainfall, but sometimes heavy at times. So I'll kind of focus in on, yes, we all are seeing that rain, with the exception of the Lehigh Valley area in the northern parts of Bucks and Montgomery County. Otherwise, with that widespread